huge lie that all Indian mainstream politicians have, floated to their own public. Nobody here discusses that Kashmir is not just another Indian state. It's a UN-recognized disputed territory. I have lost 70,000 of my people. You cannot give me 500 jobs, you cannot give me all the riches in the world to erase my identity of being a Kashmiri.
He's made a number of statements here which are also factually wrong, historically inaccurate, and simply because he is of that view, it doesn't mean that dialogue consists of my bending my knees before insolent might.
So you do support dialogue even with those who want to secede. Yes.
But the problem is there are very few like him who are talking. They are coming at you with a gun. And if they come with a gun, I'm afraid there can be no other response.
Okay, one second. Small point.
Whatever the word is being talked about, Azadi. It's not Azadi. Whatever is happening in Kashmir, it's pan-Islamization.
It's not the slogan of Azadi. It's pan-Islamization.
Yasin Malik, take that question.
Barkha, I do not believe this theory. Kashmiri people have shown from their last 5,000-year-old history, they have shown their religious tolerance, religious coexistence, even in this agitation.
Let him speak. Yasin, complete your point. Please keep quiet, let him speak. Yasin Malik, if you can hear me, complete your point. Okay, we'll go back to him with that. We're talking about pan-Islamization. We have a Kashmiri Hindu and a Kashmiri Muslim here sitting together. Tell us a little bit about yourselves.
We are friends since last 20 years. Why are we discussing independence of Kashmir? This is the creation of the central government, I can say, or the local government, who could not handle the situation 2 months back. Now, we are for the first time saying that Hindu and Muslims are getting divided. The division of Kashmir is getting separated from Jammu. What is central doing till now? Even yesterday, I have seen on the television that Amarnath Sangharsh Samiti was having a meeting with the governor's
team. Yeah.
Yeah. Why was the Kashmiri, why not the Kashmiri Muslims in there?
Okay, did you want to come in there?
See, my name is Ashfaq Ahmed. So like Ravi said, we are friends. So it is like I believe in